Liz, no. Wow.
No, seriously, do come back, please. Come back, please.
No.
Okay, look, I've decided I'm not going to kill you, okay, if you come back. Oh, just thinking back to the old times, the old days when we were friends, good old friends, not enemies. And I would say something like, come back, and you'd be like, yeah, no problem, and you'd come back. What happened to those days?
I don't know, maybe you tried to kill me and kind of tried to kill me again just then. I don't think I can trust you to the third time.
You're not coming back, which is disappointing. Oh, I've got an idea. Yes, yes, in your face, I got all the... Fine.
Poor little thing.
Begin.
Let the games begin.
How is this even, like, structurally still there? This looks like it's going to be fun.
If you're dying, but not dead, stomp once.
The hell?
Just obviously no stomps, and two stomps if you're not dead. Alright, so let me just run through that again. If you're dying, but not dead, stomp just once. If you're dead, obviously you won't be stomping, and if you're not dead, give me a couple of stomps, two stomps. You know, I would tell you if I was dead, alright? That is common courtesy. Mark of a... was that your bullet, riddled body, fly out of the room? It was... Oh, those were the crap turrets, weren't they?
Yeah.
Well, no matter, because I'm still holding all the cards. And guess what? They're all full houses. Never actually played cards, we need to learn. Anyway, new turret, not defective. Ace of fours, best hand.
Am I safe to just do this? Poor things. I left clicked instead of right clicked.
No matter, because I'm still holding all the cards. And guess what? They're all houses. Never actually played cards, we need to learn. Anyway, new turret, not defective. Ace of fours.
No, I didn't want to let go of you. Aww. No, oh, I see.
Worthy of my vast intellect. Holmes versus Moriarty. Aristotle.
I'm such an idiot. I'm sorry. I kinda want to use my left portal.
Where'd you go?
Blue portal.
Where'd you go? Come back, come back.
What if I don't wanna come back? Yeah, they all fell. That's what my goal was. Oh, little things please, little minds. Still alive. That is quite fun. It's like shooting fish in a barrel. I never understood that saying. There we go, okay. Now we can think. Bounce! Loading screen! Looks pretty, pretty simple. Mainly because I know this. We did it, we did. Another okay, phew. I was gonna say. Well, this isn't a trap. I don't know what is. There we go. Make the runway red, please. Sure, let's do this. Please, let me in. Ah, we did it. Okay. Now we need to do that more. I don't know, but that is a very beautiful view there. It is very beautiful. There's just bombs going into it. Oh, I see. I see, I see, I see, I see. There we go, and there we go, and there we go. Poor thing. I don't care. Wow. More up? Are you joking? Loading screen. As I was saying, loading screen. Sounds good. Okay. Also, I took the liberty of watching the tapes of you killing her, and I'm not going to make the same mistakes. Four-part plan is this. One, no portal services. Two, start the neurotoxin immediately. Three, bomb-proof shields for me, leading Guy Hill to the... Okay. Hello, sorry about that.
You just fell into my trap, my brilliant trap. Just said, I wanted you to trick me into bursting that pipe. Didn't trick me, seemingly tricked me, to give you false hope. Because that leads to overconfidence. And that leads to mistakes, thinking mistakes, and it's all part of my plan.
Ah! Oh yeah. Now we go up there. Fairly sure. Space.
At 50%. Vent system compromised. Neurotoxin offline. Reactor explosion in 4 minutes.
What happened? What have you palmed to me? What is that? Hold on.
Well, that was easy.
Control, you know, because there's a lot of stuff on fire. Hey, countdown clock. And that is...
What?
If you want to hear about this battle,
reactor explosion uncertainty emergency preemption protocol initiate. This facility will self destruct in 2 minutes.
Enough! I told you not to put these cores on, but you don't listen, do you? Quietly, not listening to a word I say, judged you. Silent, worst kind. All I wanted to do was make everything better for me. All you had to do was to solve a couple of hundred simple tests for a few years, and you couldn't even let me have that, could you?
Gotta go to space. Yeah, gotta go to space.
Nobody's going to space, mate. And another thing, you never caught me. My turn!
Shut up. You're the one that tried to kill me first. I'll press it. Let's do it. Let's do it.
I forbid you to press it. Don't press that button. Don't press it. Come back. No, do not press that button. Do not do it. Come back.
Here I am. Hi. We're in space.
Let go! We're in space!
Space!
Ah, let go! Let go! I'm still connected! I can pull myself in! I can still fix this!
I already fixed it. And you are not coming back.
Oh no! Change your plans! Hold on to me! Tighter! Ah! Grab me!
Aww. How did that get there? To be fair, I didn't feed you to birds.
You dangerous, mute lunatic. So you know what? You win. Just go.
I win. Yay.
It's been fun. Don't come back.
If you want to see the final part of this, you can. There's sort of music and stuff, and I don't want to risk copyright, so link in the description to a video that has the finale in it. Bye!